all have a finite amount of money. Okay? By that I mean even Bill Gates has a finite amount of money. It may be $65 billion, but he doesn't have 66. You see what I mean? So when we look at ourselves and our individual households, don't be afraid to look at how much money you have, because it is a ceiling on it, okay? And, you know, I know we might think that it's restricting or it's confining, but you have what you have. You know, you're not going to do a little miracle and create more money out of air more often than not, right? Make sense? So why not get used to embracing what you have and working within those boundaries, right? Make sense?